24th, Christmas Eve!
Yeah! You ready, Leilani?
Yes.
How do you feel?
Happy.
How do you feel about getting laughing gas?
Happy.
Happy? You can take off your mask. Here, give me your mask. What are you doing here?
Laying down.
Laying down? And what else?
To get my feelings.
Oh, okay. You remember. How do you feel about that?
Happy.
How happy?
A lot.
From 1 to 100. How happy?
100.
100? Oh my gosh. Leilani?
Yes?
Are you excited to get needles?
Yeah.
In your mouth?
Yeah.
You're excited? Yeah? How excited?
100.
How do you feel?
Happy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, how do you feel?
Happy.
Why?
Because I got my feelings.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How many did you get?
2.
And then what happened?
I was relaxed.
Yeah? And what else?
And I did not feel the blood.
The what?
I did not feel the blood.
Oh, the blood. You didn't feel it? Were you scared about feeling the blood?
No.
Yes, you were a little bit. It's okay to be scared, okay? You were a little scared about feeling the blood? Huh?
Yeah.
But you didn't, did you?
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
But I didn't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So this morning, we got up. We went to the dentist. Leilani got 2 fillings, laughing gas. It was great. And now, it's early in the afternoon. And Evan and I are going for a brisk walk. Why? Because it's just so beautiful. Like, we live so close to the beach, and I hadn't been to the beach in a while. And so we're going now, right, Evan? And plus, he needs exercise. Right, Evan? Right? Right? Yeah. So about a year ago, we had Evan tested for his brain activity, and it turns out his brain is working very slowly. Part of the regimen to get his brain to move faster so that he could do more things, and that could be momentum for him to fire even more neurons and get faster at things and start to pick up on learning, part of the regimen to get that to happen is exercise. And he's been going to the gym for his ABA. He's been jumping on the trampoline, but he doesn't get nearly enough exercise as he should be getting, because I haven't been either. So anyway, we're taking a brisk walk to the beach, and the sunset, it's almost, the sun is setting, and it's so gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Like, check out how gorgeous it is. Oh. So we live on top of the hill, so this is what we see. Oh man. Okay, come on, Evan. Let's go, little dude. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good job, Evan. So, Evan's motivation to run, walk fast, comes from us being consistent about having him move. Come on, Evan. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. What he likes to do is, I guess he's attracted to my leggings because they're like shiny. So he wants to touch them. So he keeps like stooping down so he can touch them like this. Okay, he's not touching them, but anyway, he was earlier. Come on, let's go. gonna go right to the water. There's like no one around. I don't have to wear the mask. You wanna take your mask off? You can put your, no. I mean, can you put your mask around your neck? Like that. Cool. Okay, this guy's on a mission. Man, I don't come out here often enough. It is just so gorgeous. So much to be grateful for. Look at this empty beach. This beach is completely empty. Well, except for those four people there watching the sunset. Wow. Hey, Evan. Are you excited? Hey, Evan, are you excited? You're at the beach. Well, how do you feel about that? Yeah? Are you enjoying yourself? Walking on the sand? Yeah? Cool. To wonder what Evan would do if like he looked up and nobody he knew was around. Like, would he just like gravitate to some random person, or would he actually look for us? I mean, I don't want to test it to find out, but I'm just curious. What do you think? What would you do, Evan? Can you tell me? Would you look for mommy and daddy, or would you just find the first person that could, like, that you saw? What would you do if mommy and daddy were missing? Huh? Mm-hmm. And nobody was saying anything to you. What would you do? Would you look for mommy and daddy? Mm-hmm. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, you would? Would you?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good job, little dude. That was a steep hill. We're climbing this incredibly steep hill. And I'm going pretty fast. And you're a trooper. You're just following along with me. Good job, Evan. Come on. Let's go. Okay, Evan. Do you know where we live? Can you lead us home? Could you?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Lead us home. Without touching cars. Let's go home, Evan. Good job. You know where we live. Wow. Can you go inside? Can you go inside? Go inside. Go inside. Come on. You know how. Come on. Did Daddy lock the door? No, he didn't. Hi, Keone. Someone's all loose. Evan, dance! ABA is paying off because Evan is eating with a fork and he hasn't once tried to use his hands. Good job, Evan.
Good job, Evan.
Evan, how is it? You said good.
Oh, wait, hold on. Chew all your food, okay? Put that down. Finish your food, dude.
Did you forget you had food in your mouth? Huh? Mm-hmm. Silly boy.
Gotta finish your food first.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. You better be good for goodness sake.
Better be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out.
You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Okay, so we're going to bake these cookies.
Yeah.
Okay?
For Santa.
Yeah.
I'm stirring these cookies for Santa, and we're making cookies for Santa right now.
Mm-hmm. Bring it over here. Bring it over here. You ready? Mm-hmm. We're gonna put it in here, okay?
Alexa, set timer for 10 minutes. The cookies are done.
What do you want?
Mm-hmm.
More? Mm-hmm. Ask your sister. Mm-hmm. Say, Leilani, may I have more cookies? I love the cookies you baked.
Mm-hmm.
Ask her. Ask her.
Mm-hmm. Ask Leilani. Come on. Go ask. Go ask.
No!
No, go. Leilani. Go Leilani.
Say Leilani.
Come on. Say Leilani.
No. Mm-hmm. Ask her. You have to say, Leilani, may I have more?
Mm-hmm.
Ask her. Say Leilani.
Mm-hmm.
Say Leilani, more.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good enough. Go ahead, give it.
Here, why don't you wash your hands? So give him another cookie. There you go, Evan.
And we have to save the rest for Santa so we can have.
That's right. Rest. You're right about that. Mm. Okay, you're going to put cookies on the plate for Santa, okay? Okay? Okay, guys?
Yeah.
Okay, these cookies, Evan, they're for Santa, not you. You already had two, okay?
Yeah, and I only had one.
Yeah, you had one and you had a cheesecake.
Mm.
Okay, so why don't you each both take one cookie and put it on the plate for Santa, okay? Okay, Evan, put one there for Santa. Come on. Take one to put it over there.
Nice.
Good job, Evan! High five. Mm. Good job.
Okay.
I will put one here. And then what about Daddy? Daddy's turn.
Mm. Well, I think he's going to like this one.
All right, yes, okay. Now, why don't you and Evan take the cookies? All right. Evan, those cookies are not yours, they're for Santa.
Come on, go.
Come on.
Come here.
Come on, Evan.
Evan's upset.
Cookie.
Evan almost went and took one of the cookies over there. So Evan, dude, you and Leilani are going to pour milk for Santa, okay? Here, let me help you. Be careful. That's enough. Good job, Leilani. Okay, so why don't you both hold it? No, not for you. Not to drink. It's for Santa. Okay, maybe Leilani needs to hold it.
Mm-hmm.
Because... Okay, go with Leilani. This is for Santa, Evan. Okay, Evan doesn't care. He just wants what Santa has. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Where's Evan?
Do you know what happens if Santa comes down the chimney? Do you know what happens to all these stockings?
What happens?
What do you think is going to happen with all these stockings?
I don't know.
Seriously? Mm-hmm. You don't know what happens to all these stockings?
No.
What's in them?
Presents!
Who gives them?
Santa!
That's right. So what's he going to do when he comes down the chimney?
eat those cookies and drink milk and put lots and lots of presents in those stockings.
And also maybe under the tree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is that sucking big?
This one here?
Yep.
I think Santa came early for Keone.
I'm gonna see.
No, Leilani, no. Nuh-uh. No peeking before Christmas, okay? Keone's not even peeking.
I just wanna feel.
No. Nope. Because you know what's gonna happen if you do that?
What?
It might go away.
Yeah, and then you'll get a lump of coal.
No.
Yeah, you're gonna get coal.
I don't want to.
Okay.
I want.
All right. So any last words for Santa, if he's listening to in the camera?
Love you, Santa.
Why don't we ask Alexa where Santa is right now?
Yeah, ask Alexa.
Okay. Alexa, where is Santa?
Okay, here's NORAD track Santa. According to NORAD radars and satellites, Santa has just left Overland Park, Kansas, United States, and is on his way to Peoria, Illinois, United States. As a reward for visiting Santa today, you have earned your Christmas tree to decorate. Want to check it out?
Okay.
Yes.
I don't know that. Would you like to hear a Santa joke?
Yes.
What's Santa's favorite potato chip?
Kringles.
Ha 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 ha.
How about another Christmas joke?
Yes.
Which of Santa's reindeer can fly through space?
Comet. How about another Santa joke?
No, that's enough.
No.
Want to hear a Santa fact?
Yes.
Yes.
Santa is a goodwill ambassador and flies safely all over the world. Would you like to hear another fact?
Yes.
Yes.
Santa's elves help NORAD by confirming his launch time. But after that point, Santa calls the shots. Would you like to hear another fact?
No.
Want to hear a Christmas song?
Yes.
Playing 12 Days of Christmas.
Ooh, your favorite. Okay, so Santa finally ate the cookies and left some crumbs as proof that he ate the cookies and was here. He drank all his almond milk with proof that he drank it because there's some left over at the bottom. He left all these presents. So I'm gonna display these presents on here nicely, so when the kids come down in the morning, then they're gonna see Santa ate his cookies and his milk and left presents. Yes.